I've completed 25 years in my design journey, so I turned 25 today. And ये जो gorogram है, it's special to me. It's called Hayat. It has four pillars. One is nature, because it's one of my sources of inspiration. One is architecture, another source. And love and ethics, because that's what I believe in, love and ethics. And the two A's in Ayat stand for the names of my children, Azan and Fizza, who are the biggest sources of my inspiration. So today's monogram collection is dedicated to the monogram that I'm introducing in my brand for the first time. And I have a lot of exciting things happening this year, and I will reveal them slowly.
25 years of Farah Khan Ali. First and most importantly, she's a dear friend. And she is a remarkable woman. I've always looked up to her and admired her for the fact that she's self-made. She's awesome. And she's really worked hard to build her brand the way she has. And I think all of her jewelry, especially this collection called Ayat, reflects her values and her love for all things good and amazing. I like non-fussy, traditional meets classic meets modern. And आप जब भी मुझे jewellery पहनते हुए देखेंगे, ऐसी ही jewellery पहनते हुए देखेंगे.
I think I'm very, very proud of my sister, and I've always known that she's got a knack for the most beautiful sensibility and design. And especially with this collection for the 25 year celebration of Farah Khan stores, we think that, you know, this collection Ayat is so pretty. It's so like, it's so inspired by the architectural elements of the Mughal era. And I think that that's such a cool thing. And I think that that's what's lovely, that she always does things which are lovely and, you know, from the heart. And I think that's why it comes across good.
I'm blessed to have a creative family. My sister is also very creative, and I always listen to her also when I'm designing. So a lot of inputs in my design also come from both my sisters and my mother. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.